Miss Kim. So now we're doing the conclusion. So my experiment, it was about testing whether low viscosity liquids would provide less resistance to the magnetic pull of a handle magnet with a max force of 100 pounds. Because like I wanted to see if the handle magnet could pull washers out of different liquids with different viscosities. I wanted to find out if the magnet was strong enough to pull out of water and vegetable oil, but not strong enough to pull out of honey and peanut butter. I predicted that it would be easier for the magnet to pull out the peanut butter, with the two liquids with lower viscosity, water and vegetable oil. After I conducted my experiment, the results seemed to confirm that liquids with lower viscosity were easier to pull out, suggesting that they would provide less resistance. Thank you.